This is a short video of Moors Valley Steam Up 2019. Contribution, a couple of homemade hot air engines which I designed, the rusty oak, and one made out of a Villiers crankshaft. Both of these engines are water cooled. This is the rusty oak engine, inverted rusty oak. This is the one I made out of a Villiers crankshaft, a scrap one. Siphoning. There's no water pump on it. The same with this one, there's no water pump. That was made out of a Seagull scrap piston. This one is on front cover of Model Engineer, but I didn't bring it today because it's too heavy. Pickering, and I'm signing off on the 2019 Moors Valley Gala Open Day. What a nice event it is. What a lovely, fantastic steam railway. Lot to see. Highly recommended. I hope you enjoyed this video.